When you DJ with the CDJ-3000 in standalone, which storage device do you prefer using for your music? A USB drive like a flash drive? Or an SD card? Let us know, and why, in the comments below.